It's okay to be afraid. The way to overcome our fears is to know that we're not alone. That we're not alone in our feelings, and in that, we can take comfort. This was my mother. She was taken from us due to medical malpractice a couple years ago. She was my best friend, and I miss her, and I love her. Now I'd like to open up for any of you that would like to share anything.
This is my sister, Stephanie. I never really got a chance to meet her. I was 10 months old when she passed away.
On July 30th, 2020, at 2:16, I held my husband right in my arms.
I lost my husband when I was only 33, and they were 2 and 4 years old. And I lost my mother-in-law and my mother in the same year, within 6 months of each other.
Very difficult, and she was there to do whatever she could, even if it was just to hold us and cry with us. But I miss her too. She's my rock, my hero.
We lost her 2 months after we lost Cindy. She battled a really long, hard battle of dementia.
He was on his way to work. He had to take a detour because of some construction, and a damn tree fell on his car as he was driving. 32 years old.
She smoked most of her life, and she quit for about 5 or 6 years. But it was too late.
She died of cancer. Watched her take her last breath.
And the last word I heard was my dad say my name.
But this emptiness is killing me.